Hi, I'm Jace Patrick, and I play Dai Bo, King of Chickens! You can call me Chicken a la King. I'm a voice actor living in Los Angeles, and I'm originally from Nashville, but Dai Bo wouldn't really like this hat because this is a hot chicken restaurant in Nashville, and he'd probably say, "That's fucked up." I really loved working on Scissor Seven because it's just so funny, and I really love Dai Bo. Dai Bo is hilarious. I love that he's angry all the time. It was the first big cartoon that I booked once I moved to Los Angeles about 6 months ago. I was one of the first ones to record my part, and they hadn't really recorded anybody else before me. So when it came out and I saw who the cast was, I realized, I'm like, oh, I'm a fan of him. I'm a fan of her. I'm a fan of him and her. And it's they've all done games that I like to play and cartoons that I love and things like that. So it's really cool to be a part of the cast, and I'm digging it. You know, it's I love voicing Dai Bo. He's really funny. I'm interested to see where they're going to go with Seven's background, what kind of assassin, how he became like one of the best assassins in the world and things like that. Yeah, just more learning more about Dai Bo and 13. And it's one of those shows that I really like because I really love comedy. So I've enjoyed it. It's both watching and especially being on it. Thanks for watching. And once again, my name is Jace Patrick, and I'm Dai Bo, King of Chickens, for Scissor Seven on Netflix. So make sure you watch it. 还是想看见你。